I don't buy their apology. Not for one second. Nintendo basically wrote the book on how to stir up consumer demand by keeping supplies low.
Oh, don't be so cynical. What looks intentional could just be pure corporate incompetence.
Hey, Reggie-san, how many of these Geno and Maro amiibo should we put into production?
I don't know, maybe 100? Yeah, that should be fine. I doubt anyone remembers them anyways.
And that, children, is how World War III began.
Don't forget to stay the perky.